Hello! In this presentation of Nature Time, we will travel back in time to meet Smilodon. It is a genus of the extinct subfamily of Macherodontinae of the well-known family of Felidae. Smilodon lived in America during the Pleistocene era, specifically from 2.5 million years ago to just 10,000 years ago. Its first fossils were discovered in the 1830s by the Danish naturalist Peter Wilhelm Lund and his assistants. They collected fossils in the Lagoa Santa limestone caves in Brazil. At first, Lund believed that the fossils were from a kind of hyena, and so in 1839 he named the new species he thought he had discovered as Hyena neogaea. After finding more fossils, mostly fangs and leg bones, Lund concluded that the fossils belonged to a separate genus of the Felidae family. In fact, he stated that it would match the largest current predators in size and was more robust and durable than any current feline. Lund originally wanted to name the new genus Hyaenodon, but that name had already been given to another prehistoric predator. So finally, in 1842, he named it Smilodon populator. Its name comes from the ancient Greek words smili, which means chisel, and odontos, which means tooth. And apparently, the name Smilodon is due to the two very large fangs it had in its upper jaw. Although commonly known as the saber-toothed tiger, it was not closely related to the tiger or other current felines. It is one of the well-known prehistoric mammals today. The hundreds of specimens obtained from the Labrador pits in Los Angeles constitute the largest collection of Smilodon fossils. Three species are recognized today: Smilodon gracilis, Smilodon fatalis, and Smilodon populator. The two latter species were probably descended from Smilodon gracilis, which itself probably evolved from Megandirion. Smilodon gracilis was the smallest species at 15 to 100 kilos in weight. Smilodon fatalis had a weight of 160 to 280 kilos and a height of 1 meter. Both of these species are mainly known from North America, but fossils from South America have also been attributed to them. Smilodon populator from South America was the largest species of Smilodon and generally one of the largest felids of all time. Its weight varied between 220 to 436 kilos and it reached a height of 1 meter and 20 centimeters. The most characteristic physical feature of Smilodon was its long upper canines. Also, another characteristic of Smilodon was its highly developed front limbs. In fact, it is believed that it killed the prey by biting it with its fangs while holding it immobile with its front legs. In North America, Smilodon hunted large herbivores such as bisons and camelops. Its reliance on large animals has been proposed as the cause of its extinction. Of course, there are scientists who believe that the cause of their disappearance was climate change or competition with other species. However, it should not be a coincidence that Smilodon disappeared at the same time as most of the megafauna of North and South America about 10,000 years ago. We believe that you found the information about Smilodon very interesting. So we invite you to meet more prehistoric mammals that do not exist nowadays and are presented by our channel Nature Time. If you liked our presentation, please click on subscribe and like.